Hello, let's talk about the Teegarden star.
Or 2 J02530084 plus 1652532.
Or LSBM J0253 plus 1652.
Is an M-type red dwarf star in the constellation Aries. About 12.5 light years from the solar system, plus minus 50 billion kilometers. So it is one of our neighbors. Although, it is a very very dim star, similar to Proxima Centauri, or Barnard's star, which we've discussed in the last episode, so you're not able to see it at night, unless you have a large telescope. However, Teegarden's star is definitely worthy of humanity's attention and would be one of the prime destinations in the era of interstellar colonization. As a close star, though also single, like the Sun, it is not really alone. I mean, it has three planets, two of which are even in the habitable zone. Sounds not bad. Even more karmically, all three planets are about the same size as Earth, basically are like distant relatives of Earth. In June 2019, humans announced evidence of two Earth-mass exoplanets orbiting the star within its habitable zone, while Teegarden B orbits inside the golden region of habitable zone. The equivalent in the solar system would be in between Earth and Venus, whereas Teegarden C orbits on the outer edge of the conservative habitable zone, similarly to Mars. We all know that Mars is a daunting place, but this planet is a lot more massive than Mars, so it would be capable to retain a thick atmosphere, potentially being habitable as well. And even more exciting, a 2024 study refined the parameters of the two previously known planets, and detected a third planet orbiting farther out, with a period of 26 days and an estimated mass slightly less than Earth's mass. This third planet, Teegarden D, orbits beyond the habitable zone and would have temperatures similar to the icy moons of Jupiter.
Wait a second, 26 days?
That's right, on Teegarden B, 1 year is just less than 5 days. On Teegarden C, just more than 11 days. Even the farthest planet is just 12 million kilometers from the star, while Mercury is 58 million kilometers and our Earth is 149 million kilometers. That's not a problem for them, because unlike the Sun, Teegarden's star is very tiny and dim, so being close is very normal. But that's also a problem for them, because that means these planets are constantly heavily influenced by the star. The star even takes control their rotations, on these planets, 1 day equals 1 year.
Sounds terrible.
That's right. The Teegarden star has probably destroyed the possibility of their habitability over a long controlled period of time, but, that's just a speculation. You have to at least get a high-resolution photo of them, or even go on a field trip if you want to know the truth. But unfortunately, such a thing is not possible in these years. But hey, at least, we have three alien Earths just not far outside the solar system.
Interesting. And would you also take a look at our another neighboring star?